Thanks for stopping in. Today's video is going to be my birch box for March 2018. I absolutely love the boxes that they come in.
Let's just go ahead and get into this box and see if there's anything I can use or if there's going to be more samples going into the giveaways.
They give you a full size and price on the
items. Might as well grab this one that we've already picked up.
This is Dr. Lip Miracle Balm for dry skin, luscious lips, and glossy bits. So let's see what we've got here. This is a Miracle Balm. It's a multi-purpose natural formula, and it works to rehydrate skin, lips, soothe sunburns, tame unruly brows, and nourish thirsty cuticles.
So it looks like this little tube is a all-in-one for everything.
It is sealed, so we'll decide whether I'm going to keep this or whether this is going to go in a giveaway. Next thing out of the box, Lock or Love of Color. It is a liquid shimmering eyeshadow in Stardust. I haven't been using a lot of eyeshadows. That's really pretty. I don't think I'll show the sample on my skin, because even though this isn't sealed, this may be going into one of the giveaways. Next thing out of the box, it's a pretty pink tube with a sparkly fluorescent type of material inside. And I don't know who designed this, but you've got a white sparkly inner, and then you put white lettering on the outside of it. So it's kind of like you got to hit it in the right light to be able to read this. This is, and I'm going by the card because I can barely see what's on the tube itself, Winky Luxe Glazed Lips Donut Lip Gloss Sugar Glaze. Okay, so it's another lip product. I don't feel comfortable putting lip products in the sample giveaways that are not sealed, so I imagine I will be keeping this one or giving this one to a relative. All right, and then we have a matched set here. This is Apothecare Essentials, and this is a shampoo for fine and flat hair. And awesome. Please. Before I put my dreads in, because before I put my dreads in, my hair was just that. Very baby fine and flat as it could be. The shampoo, and it looks like we have the conditioner. So, thanks for stopping in. This was my March birch box, and unfortunately for me, there's actually only one product that I am probably going to use out of that. and we will see you in the next video. Take care.